All right, thanks for tuning in to Exact Weather News and Traffic. I'm Exact Weather Meteorologist Jay Gallet. Behind me, Harris River camera looking outside. Beautiful picture. Not a whole lot of cloud cover. We're still working in that nice northerly flow, so the humidity levels, they're down right now. Let me show you your exact cast headlines for today. It is going to be another dry day, both in terms of the humidity and the rainfall. We're going to keep it mostly sunny. Still going to be a little hot, but a little more bearable because of the reduced humidity levels. And that chance of rain starts working in tomorrow as we get a little frontal boundary hanging along the coast. We'll start creeping a little northward, but you can see just how clear we are on our satellite imagery. Let's zoom out a little bit and talk about this cluster of storms. National Hurricane Center puts this at about a 10% chance, which is a low chance of this developing into something tropical. Probably won't happen, and we'll continue moving to the west, maybe southwest, as we move through the day, bringing lots of rain to say maybe parts of the southern Texas Gulf Coast. Now, Hurricane Danielle still churning out there. No, yeah, we now have Tropical Depression number 7. We'll start with Danielle. Max sustained winds running about 85 miles per hour, but Tropical Depression number 7. Let me show you the forecast track here. Here's how things are shaping up. It is situated just to the, say, the west of the Cape Verde Islands, and most of the models keep it for the moment out in the open waters of the Atlantic. It will encounter a little weakness in the subtropical high, and that will start moving maybe more toward the northwest, and it should miss most major land masses. That's where it stands right now. This is the forecast track for Hurricane Danielle. Like I said, max sustained winds at about 85 miles per hour, moving to the west-northwest at about 17 miles per hour. It will make that right-hand turn late Thursday night, early in the Friday, maybe getting up to about a Category 2 hurricane, avoiding most major land masses. So, for today, the average high is 90 degrees. We are going to be above that. The record is 97. We'll be somewhere right in between, right around the mid-90s for the most part. And you can see we're going to keep it sunny and hot. There's that frontal boundary I was telling you about. It's hanging to our south right now, but it will start creeping a little toward the north. That'll give us maybe some isolated to scattered shower chances as we get into Thursday. And then as we move into Friday, that boundary will start creeping a little more northward, and we'll go for some scattered showers on Friday. All right, so for today, we're going to leave the rain chances out. Looks like a nice day, maybe a little warm, low humidity level, so it'll be bearable. And then as we get into Thursday and Friday, we'll start working a 30 and then a 40% chance of showers and storms in the afternoon. Your highs, they'll be in the lower 90s.